a first year grad student, and I'm thankful for Green Lake. Hi, and I'm Julie. I'm also thankful. There's a lot of joy. There's ducks, there's dogs. It's a great place.
My dear colleagues, a warm welcome from the middle of nowhere in Texas, because we are taking this crazy 3,600 miles trip from Washington to Florida to make the best of the whole online situation. So we are hoping to spend the darkest weeks under blue skies in Florida. So here we are in our camper van with my husband, my two younger sons, my two dogs. So it's totally crammed in there, and it's a lot of chaos every morning when we pack for the day, but it's a great experience, and four more days of driving and then we are hopefully there. Anyways, I'm looking forward to once everything's sort of back to normal, and looking forward to seeing people in person again. Well, until then, stay healthy, and you know, day by day, we are getting there. Bye.
Hi everyone, I'm Leo. I'm a first year PhD student here at UW, and I'm currently living in Northbrook, Illinois. This is a house that I grew up in, and I have so much that I'm grateful for. It's overwhelming to try and put it in a 30-second video. So instead of trying, I'm going to show you my cha-cha-cha bear.
Time for the bear cha-cha-cha! Cha-cha-cha! Ah-cha-cha! Gonna cha-cha-cha! Ooh-la-la! Gonna cha-cha-cha!
Yeah, I got that for my 6th birthday or something, and it miraculously still works.
Hi all, my name is Andres. I'm a first year PhD student. I am sharing some pictures of my dog Groth sleeping and resting. The way he sleeps and rests always makes me laugh a lot, since he has some weird positions that he likes. I'm definitely extremely grateful for having him. I definitely wouldn't go outside as frequently as I currently do if it was not for having to walk him and having to, you know, play with him outside. And it has been of great benefit to my mental health during this first quarter here. So that is one thing that I'm really grateful for.
Hi, I am John Palmieri. I'm the chair of the math department. Many of you know me, but maybe not everybody. I am thankful for two things. One of them is working from home has let me grow this thing out that maybe I would not have done otherwise, but anyway, I don't know if that's good or bad. More seriously, I'm very thankful to all of the staff in the math department who have made my life and the lives of all of us much easier through these challenging times. So thank you very much for all your hard work.
Hey everybody, it's Mike Munns in the main office. Well, not in the main office, but from the main office, behind the mask. And I'm lucky enough to live by Green Lake, at least within walking distance. So when it's nice, I get to come out here and sort of enjoy nature, and the neat thing is, when it's cold like this, the mask keeps my face warm.
Hi, this is Luna. She asked me to introduce her to the rest of her peers in Math 524. She has been taking the class the whole quarter. We're both very thankful to have the chance to go for walks in the morning and in the evening, and to be able to take pictures for you as the virtual background. Happy holidays to all of you.
I am Sam Fairchild. I'm a graduate student and I study dynamical systems. I'm currently living in Kansas and I'm very thankful for my kitty cats. This is Emmett and he has a sister Emma, and they are both really cute cats and I like hanging out with them.
I'm Stefan Steinerberger. I'm an assistant professor who's interested in analysis and probability theory and complex analysis maybe. And PDs. The best thing that we got this year is Tatubola, our dog. We always plan to have a dog, and it's much better than expected. So here's Tatu cleaning herself.
Hi, I'm Sarah Billy. I'm a professor in the math department at the University of Washington, and I want to show you one of my favorite places in Seattle, is Pike Place Market. You've probably been here before, but maybe you haven't seen all of my favorite places. So come on, mask up, let's go. So this is Don and Joe's Meats. I like it a lot. Most of the stuff's locally grown. I got my turkey coming up. Okay, this is quality cheese, and this is my friend Pearl. She always sells me the best cheese. Hi, Pearl.
Hi, Sarah.
Best cut flowers in town. Hey, so this is Chaz. He works at Frank's Quality Produce.
I am smiling. Place. You just can't see me behind the mask.
It's the best place to get the produce.
Real innate earthiness to that.
Pike Place Market was established by farmers about 100 years ago who were trying to escape the middlemen. They set up their own government formation, and they set aside a lot of their land and their money for neighborhood healthcare thing. So this is a low-income clinic. They also have senior housing and a low-income daycare here on the property. And all of the shops have to have working owners, people who live in town and are at the shop regularly. So grateful for this place.
Hi, I'm Isabel Vogt. I'm an assistant professor studying number theory and algebraic geometry.
I'm Eric Larson. I'm an assistant professor studying algebraic geometry.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Harry, I'm a postdoc, and I want to show you a bit of my backyard here in this video. So this is something I'm very grateful to have here where I live. Here there used to be a lot of blackberries growing. I guess they're basically all dried up now. Here there's a little pine tree, and I never thought of this as something you could appreciate in terms of food, but last week my roommates actually made some mulled wine over Thanksgiving, and they took one of the little pine cones from this tree, and then they put that as part of the flavoring for the mulled wine and a few of the pine needles too. So it's a try.
Hi, I'm Bennett. I'm a postdoc in combinatorics. I live in Maple Leaf, which is just north of Ravenna here in Seattle. And here's what I want to show you guys.
Charlie. Hey, Charlie. Hey, son. He likes fruit and, as you can see, screens and his kitty. And he just learned how to stand up.
Hi. My name is Silvia. I just joined UW as a postdoc, and I work with Tatiana. I work in geometric measure theory and its interplay with PDEs, harmonic analysis. And what you see in the background is my little cozy apartment in Fremont, which I'm really grateful for. And everybody on my Zoom calls really love this fireplace, so I thought I'd include it. And maybe I'll rotate a bit. And what you will see next is a cute little part here in Fremont that I love.
Hi everyone, I'm Dan Pollock. I'm a professor in the mathematics department, but I've been missing in action while I'm serving as divisional dean of natural sciences. I just wanted to share with you that I'm very grateful for our dog Luna, who allows us the opportunity to go outside and take long walks twice a day. And I'm also grateful for everyone at the university who's been working together to help us get through this really challenging time in the best possible way. Thank you all, and have a really happy holiday.
Hi. I'm Kaylin Runner. I'm a first-year graduate student. I'm currently living in Providence, Rhode Island, although more specifically, I'm in my bathroom because I like to play instruments and the acoustics in here are pretty good. So I'm going to play the beginning of Yoshimine's lullaby for tenor recorder.
I'm a first-year grad student at UW, and I currently live in Seattle. One of the things that helps me, sort of like motivates me to get up in the morning, is there's a bakery nearby. It's about a 10-minute walk away, and I usually, every morning, I go there to grab some bread for breakfast, make some instant coffee, and then that's just something I look forward to every morning. Let me see if I can show some of the bread I bought today.
Vasily, I'm a first year PhD and I love the nature in Seattle. I feel really grateful that I can drive 40 minutes and hike the beautiful mountains out here. I think this is Mount Rainier, but I'm not sure.
Yes.
Yes, it is. It is Mount Rainier, everyone. Confirmed.
Hi everyone, my name is Jayadeva Threya. I'm a professor here in the mathematics department at UW. Currently, I am in my parents' basement in Ames, Iowa. I'm very grateful for the community in the UW Math Department, especially for our wonderful students. And I'm also thankful for the ability to be at home right now, which is really important. I hope everyone is having a wonderful quarter. Take care. Bye. Thank you.
we're not alone.